Chvrches, thank you very much for coming down to see us. And if you're watching at home, hello. The people of Charlotte are smiling at you because you're all on camera right now. Internet camera. Thanks for coming, guys. Up. I was so startled by the arrival of the drum kit there that I smacked my own mouth on the microphone. That's what that sound was. Yep. It's a very professional operation we have here. Don't be fooled. Just because all these lights and stuff are here doesn't mean that I know what the fuck I'm doing. I feel like that's a motto, though. I used to go through life thinking that everybody else had it all under control and everybody else knew what was going on. And I was just like, scrabbling along the background. But I don't think anybody really knows. And then we die. Oh, I think I got it.
Okay, though.
No, I just mean, like, whenever we just figure it out. It's all fine. And maybe one day I'll think I'll figure it out. I'll have some nice slippers and a cat, and then it's probably the end for me. But I'm okay with that. I look forward to the journey. I wish this next song had a more uplifting title, but it's called Empty Threat. can be a roadie too. I don't understand where to plug any of the shit in, but I lifted a thing. With my bad arm as well. Oh yeah. Sometimes I pick up a bag and have to drop it because I'm like, ah, it hurts. But luckily that didn't happen there because that would have been really loud if I had dropped. But thank you guys so much for having us back. We haven't been here for quite a while, so thank you for coming down to the show. We have more than like 10 and a half songs now, so the show is actually full length, which is nice. This is a song off our first record though. This is called Teddy. Where'd you go? You were there by my side. Keep believing it's my turn to hide. In a place where we don't have a prayer, there's a tether that's keeping me there. it was really good as well.
Oh,
Thanks, everyone. I feel like you're very lively for a Wednesday night crowd. I feel like we've captured the vibe of midweek weekend very well. So thank you, everyone, for your enthusiasm. And I hope you guys got here in time to see Mansionaire. They're very talented. If they were not so nice, then we would have to have them eliminated. But they're very nice as well, so it's like, it's unfair. Giving with both hands, fuck that shit. If you were at home, you did not get to see Mansionaire because this stream had not started then, but you were probably like watching Homeland and eating Cheetos or whatever. So, you know, I feel like everybody won in their own special way.
Netflix and chill.
Oh, I just learned what the true meaning of Netflix and chill is. It is not what I thought it was. And I have been using that, I feel like at home, in my house, by myself, and people go, what are you up to? I'm like, Netflix and chill. Not what I meant. Didn't realize it had to culminate in some kind of coitus. I think, I don't know. Unless this is a horrible prank that people are playing on me.
We're just winding you up.
I need to go look it up on Urban Dictionary, because obviously that's where all true things are.
It's right.
I don't know. So yeah, I'll just say I'm watching TV, don't text back, is what I'll say in future. Anyway, this is a song off our first record.
Oh,
Well, hello. Hi. Hello, hello. last night we did that with Hayley Williams. It felt really weird to me to sing the vocal that she sang last night. That was very bizarre. This is Undo the Tie. This is just me. I'm watching you run, run from the silence. Taking a breath, filling your lungs, keeping you alive. No fear, I'll be your eyes, I'll be your lifeline. And if I can be, I'll be your strength, and it won't be long night. Hand up, keep holding, holding. Hand up, keep holding. Ha. If you can see, you believe, why are you so scared? But if you don't care, why are we here? What are you all left? Hands up, keep holding, holding. Hands up, hands up, keep holding.
Thank you.
Thanks, everyone. Is anyone sweating their ass off right now? Yay! I definitely am. I never thought I would say this sentence, but sequins were a bad choice. It's very warm under here. But we thought because the Fillmore has all the chandeliers and stuff, we should be fitting, but not enough chandeliers. If you're at home, you probably can't see this, but I feel like they could have fitted in like another five. Like, that's not enough.
It's never good enough for you, is it?
Never good enough. In my own house, I've got like thousands. My house is like that big. I think you could fit in like one and a half. Don't come around my house. I like you guys, but you couldn't fit in even without all the chandeliers. Oh, thank you for asking, sir. If you didn't hear that, rest of the room and internet, this gentleman was like, what are you doing for Halloween? What? I have a firm plan. We're playing a show in St. Petersburg, Tampa on Saturday, and I've got a plan for what I want to be. These guys don't want to do it.
Here we go.
Boo!
This is a public
this is like
scene.
A you don't have pantomimes in America, but this is like a proper pantomime. Boo, hiss, boo. But they were like, we're old, sensible synth lords. No. Shame.
Shame.
Full disclosure, I haven't watched past season one of Game of Thrones, so I only know the noise of the shame bell and what it's in reference to, and I don't think they should have done that to that poor woman. But I'm not up to speed on the rest of the plot.
If you buy us costumes, I reckon we'll wear them.
Everyone does. In Game of Thrones or in this scenario. Why should I buy you a wait a minute. Not your mother, I'm gonna buy you a costume. I've got mine ready. I just need to get some hairspray and some dry shampoo. And then I think I'm good to go. So I'm not gonna tell you, but I'll put it on the internet at the weekend. I feel pleased. It's a life goal of mine to do this particular costume, so I'm excited. And some people are like, why do you get so into it? I'm like, well, life is short and full of lots of sad shit, so you may as well dress up with stuff when you got a minute, you know? But then arguably the person I'm dressing up as has that same outlook but without the dressing up as shit. So that could
no
be quite
spoilers.
A
problem.
But yeah, that's your clue. Gothic optimism. We're gonna play a couple more songs. This was the first single off our new record.
Really?
This is our last song. Thank you guys so much for coming out to the show. This one's a new one, but hopefully you might know it. What's the, where are the big nights on tour? Where is it? Where's the thing? And I think we, Salt Lake City was an unexpectedly big one. And I would say Charlotte is giving it a fucking good run for his money. So thank you guys so much for taking the time to come down to the show. We've been on tour for quite a long time now. And it's awesome to come out and see so many awesome people that are just here because they love music. So thank you guys. Have a great night and we'll see you again soon.